Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? Class UKG, subject EVS. Chapter 10, My House. Yes, students. So, in this chapter, we will learn about my house. You can see there is a house. Yes, there are four main parts in the house. And that is number one, roof. You know what is roof? Roof which covers the top of the house. This green part is a roof. Then second is walls. Divide the house into room. Okay. We all have walls in a house, right? In all the rooms? Yes. The walls divide the house into rooms. Then the next is door. Door, we have doors in every room. Your mama's room, your room. Like we have doors to go out and to come in. Yes. The next is windows. We have windows, two or three windows in a house, which gives us fresh air in a house. So these are the main four important parts of a house. Okay. Yes, as you can see, there is a chimney on the top, pink color. Nowadays we use chimney. This is used to suck the air inside the kitchen and get fresh air and cool. Okay, and we should keep our house neat and clean. Thank you. Have a good day.